Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning kids, good morning students. How are you? Fine? Okay, I hope all of you in a good condition. Okay, don't forget to eat your breakfast and open your Holy Quran. Okay, today we still talk about the number and this material is related with the Holy Quran in Surah Al-Ankabut 14. Yeah, please check after this. Okay. Nah, today we will talk about the last material about the number, about the addition and subtraction, but we will use the partitioning number to solve the addition and subtraction. Okay, or we will use the expanded form, yeah, to solve the addition and subtraction. Okay, please prepare your mathematics book, okay, and we will discuss together. You can write down the material, yeah. I will share the PPT for you. Okay, are you ready, guys? I will wait until you prepare your mathematics book. Okay, and we will solve together. We will discuss together. Yeah, you can see my PPT, my slide, yeah, and then you can write down your own mathematics book. Okay, guys, please check this PPT. Thank you. Okay, this is the slide for you guys. I will give you the slide about addition, subtraction, but we will use partitioning or expanding form. Okay. Please prepare your mathematics book before we look at the slide, because we will write down together about the material. Okay, I will show you. Wait a minute. Okay, this is the title: addition, subtraction, but we will use partitioning. Or in bahasa Indonesia, we can call ya penjumlahan atau pengurangan dalam bentuk panjang. Okay. The last meeting we have learned about addition, subtraction, ya, menggunakan penjumlahan bersusun. Please always remember. Nah, today we will look at the partitioning, how to solve the addition and subtraction. Okay, check the slide, guys. Okay, how to expand the number? Please check the first example. What number is it? Can you read this number? Yeah, the number is 250. How to expand the number? 200 plus 50, look at the red pointer, plus 0, 200, ditambah 50, ditambah 0. 200s. 100 sebagai ratusan, 50s tens sebagai puluhan, and 0s ones or satuan. How about to expand the thousand numbers? Look at the second example. This is 1300, 1300. So we can expand the number 1000 plus 300 plus 0 plus 0. We have two zeros. The first zero is for the tens and the last zero is for the ones. Ada dua nol di sini. Okay. Nah, so we can change yeah, the form. If we have the expanded form, we can check the number. 2000 tambah 700 tambah 50 tambah 8, ya, we will have the 2758. Jadi kita bisa mendapat bilangan ini. Very easy, okay ya. Nah, let's use this expanded form to solve the addition first. Check this example.
Okay, we will solve the problem, the addition, using expanded form. Okay, the first example is 354 plus 120. Nah, the first step, you must write down the expanded number. Ditulis dulu bilangannya dalam bentuk panjang. You can see in the pink box, dalam kotak pink itu dilihat. Okay, easy right? Yeah, we can solve like this. Okay, understand guys? Please check the steps. Nah, after this, please write down this material. Ding. Okay. How to solve that problem? If I have 507 plus 181, how to solve that? We have the same steps, we have the same ways. Yo, 507, we can write down 500 plus 0 plus 7. Okay. And 181, we can write down 100 plus 80 plus 1. And then we add 1 by 1. And the result is blah 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 blah. I will check the book. Okay. How to solve the subtraction? We have the same ways. So we must expand the number first. Okay. 567, we can write down 500 plus 60 plus 7. 203, we can write down 200 plus 0. Why 0? Because we have 0 in the tens. Plus 3. And we can subtract. Yeah. Remember, when we want to subtract the number, we must do from behind. Dari belakang, dari satuan dulu. 7 minus 3 is 4. Yeah. This is very easy. Okay. You can try for the number. Yeah. But remember, we have 1000 numbers minus 100 numbers. Yeah. We have the same ways. This is 2000, this is 800, this is 70, and this is 5. Okay. For the 100 number, we write down. Yeah. Jodohnya ratusan itu sama ratusan, jodohnya puluhan sama puluhan, jodohnya satuan sama satuan. Ones with ones, ten with tens, hundred with hundreds, thousand with thousands. Okay. Understand ya? Please always remember, if we want to add and subtract the number, please always do from behind or from the ones. This is, yeah, 100 the first digit, tens the second digit, ones the last digit, or thousands for the first digit. Bilangan ribuan. Okay, this is for the example. Is it right? Okay, that's very easy to solve the addition and subtraction, tapi dalam bentuk panjang, ya, agak panjang. Oke, okay. Please check the exercises, ya, in the worksheet, and don't forget to submit to me. Oke, okay. Have a nice day. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.